Hi, I'm Patrick. I'm answering a few queries that students have regarding MBA entrance exam. This is the Ask Patrick series. One question that normally comes is, I am not very good at mugging up tables. Will that affect my preparation for CAT? Let me put it, mugging up tables is not an important factor of cracking CAT. Though calculations itself is very important as far as the examination is concerned. So why am I talking of two different aspects out here? Just to give you an example. So if you ask me a table like 79 is up, I don't know. I have not mugged up 79 the table. But I can find the answer. So I can say 17 tens is 170, minus 17, 153, I can get the answer. So it's not important to mug up the tables. What is important is you should be able to calculate simple numbers as fast as possible. Because CAT doesn't have too much of complicated calculations. CAT or any MBA entrance. None of the MBA entrance exam tests you on calculations. That is not their goal. Their test is on thinking ability. But calculation does help you to get the answer faster. Because a lot of time, people waste a lot of time on calculations in the examination. So, be comfortable with calculations. So, what do I mean by being comfortable with calculations? My recommendation is spend at least 15 minutes every day on calculations. Take two-digit numbers and calculate in your mind. Add, subtract, multiply, maybe even divide. For example, if I say 24 and 21, so what is 24 plus 21? 45. What is 24 minus 21? 3. What is 24 into 21? I don't know. So calculate. So 24 into 20 becomes 480. 24 into 1 becomes 24. So 480 plus 24 will give you 504. Do this regularly in your mind, and over a period of time, it will build up your base for calculation. One more thing that you can do is factorize. Take a two-digit number, three-digit number, and factorize it. Suppose if I say 104, how do you factorize 104? I know it goes in 4 because it divides by 4. So divide by 4. So I know it's 26 fours are high, whatever is 104. So 26 4 is 104, 26 further can be factorized to 13 and 2. So I know the factorization of 104 is 13 into 2 cube. That's how you factorize. So take a few numbers and factorize. So add, subtract, multiply, factorize, maybe divide. Do this regularly 15 minutes every day in your mind. Over a period of time, you will realize that you will be able to do simple sums without using a pen or calculating the mind. As a matter of fact, ensure that you create a habit of solving few easy calculations in your mind. Problem is, a lot of students are so used to CALCI because these colleges have made them used to CALCI. But unfortunately, most of the entrance examination don't allow you CALCI. CAT allows you CALCI, but it's preferable that you do it in your mind because it becomes quicker. So, couple of things. Ensure that you do calculation every day in your mind. And second, when you're practicing, when you're solving sums, all the simple calculation do in your mind. That will help you to build on your calculation. I take calculation on the top three things that you should do as far as preparation for CAT course. Reading is the most important, and then comes puzzles and calculations. So ensure that you work on calculation on a regular basis, and that should help you cracking the CAT exam. Thank you.